monitors and make sure there are no more mishaps with the air on this station.
Now populated his entire crew with customized operators. You made the mistake of hanging his hopes in a machine. Flesh and blood is messy, Morgan, but it's the only thing that matters in the end.
Microgravity detected.
Dolly's breathing down my neck. I don't know how much longer. Shit.
You're out of your depth, Morgan. Just come out.
Watch out!
Heat integrity damaged.
Thank you.
neck. I don't know how much longer. Shit.
What was that? Watch out! You're finished!
Chance of getting off the station. We're trapped here.
You never cease to impress me, Morgan. I'm coming out now.
I promised you my arming cape. All I ask is you hear me out first. And you can blow Talos One to pieces if that's what you think is best. I don't think you'll do it. I know. Because I used to think we couldn't be trusted to play with fire without burning the house down. But you convinced me. You showed me anything was possible, even if the price was steep. That part of you is still in there. We can make history, Morgan. Not those leeches on the Transtar board of directors, not Mom and Dad. You and I. Just like we planned. We've got the data to confirm what you suspected. Carl is broadcasting a neural signal. A secret message reaching to the stars. What I want to know is what is the message? And who is listening to it? I think you know. Ever since we first tested the Typhon neuromods, you've known. This fabrication plan is for the Null Wave device prototype you conceived. It will hijack the Coral signal and use it to deliver a massive shock to every Typhon organism at once. Take it. And the army key, like I pro- What? Morgan!
to consume the station, and I've picked up multiple hull breaches. I believe in you, Morgan. Make this count.
It's really sweet that you're worried about me, but we've had alerts before, and I've got three more of these glorified vacuum cleaners to fix before my shift is over. Oh, make that four. Someone dropped off another. God, these things are junk.
I don't think this is a drill, Octavia. I'm sending you the code. Please, come to the escape pods right now.
Integrity damaged.
You anticipated the kind of appeal Alex would make. Sibling bonds. History. You programmed me to refute him point by point. However, we can skip that. A typhon the size of a skyscraper is currently eating Talos One for lunch. Ergo, Alex is wrong. Destroy the station. Just as you planned. The blast will take the monster down with it.
Destroy the station? But didn't you hear him? The Null Wave. Alex is correct. It could work and preserve what we have learned here. We have to try.
Igwe, look at the alien outside the station.
Of course it's a risk, but we've seen the generator work. To destroy all this, to murder a species, and the research lost. It's...
Januar is right, Morgan. We can't let these things get back to Earth, even if one of them hit Earthside.
Morgan, please. Destroying the station should be the last option, not the first.
If the idea hasn't occurred to you, I'm sure it will eventually. Don't do it. I can't predict what would happen if you scan the Apex, but all my models point to suffering.
Inspecting. Your suit meets regulation. I'm right here.
I didn't see you there. Diagnosing, no trauma or illness detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you, unless you're interested in medicine.
highest level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made.
Device there will override the entire coral network with our own signal. Use your psychoscope to locate the exact spot.
Thank you.
specimens required. Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available. Detected.
You better do something. The reconstruction is destabilizing.
They're lying to you.
Hurry.
I can do it. Come to the bridge. We can finish this thing once and for all.
Assume Alex's plan succeeds. Then what? You're taking a massive gamble that there aren't more predators like the Typhon. In the history of the universe, humans have only recently become self-aware. Yet you're going to kick the door open on a much wider and older cosmic ecology. One that feeds on consciousness. These are shark-infested waters. Alex believes we can be the bigger shark, but what if we're just poor swimmers, and now there's blood in the water?
Welcome. Maybe I can help. Thank you.